it'll walk you to the moon. That's where the aliens will take you to God. Bigfoot will walk you to the moon. And then the aliens will take you to God. If you want to get to God, you can be there soon. Just go out in the woods and find a hairy buffoon named Bigfoot. He'll maul you with a sack of raccoons. And when you die, you'll find yourself on the moon. Bigfoot will maul you to the moon. That's where the aliens will take you to God. Bigfoot will maul you to the moon. And then the aliens will take you to God. Can't get to God by kneeling in a pew, and not by becoming a Muslim or a Jew. There's only one thing that you have to do. Just find Bigfoot and let him maul you to the moon. Bigfoot will maul you to the moon. That's where the aliens will take you to God. Bigfoot will maul you to the moon. And then the aliens will take you to God. 'Cause you gotta have faith. Yeah, you gotta have faith. Yeah, you gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Faith in Bigfoot. The Loch Ness Monster will be there too. It's a chupacabra on the moon. Jimi Hendrix and Jim Morrison too are waiting with the aliens up on the moon. Bigfoot will maul you to the moon. That's where the aliens will take you to God. Bigfoot will maul you to the moon. And then the aliens will take you to God.
Nice. So that's a wrap. Oops, the tractor's saying that.
Yay!